A new parallel mate has been added with this update. This mate will ensure that the Z-axis of two mate connectors stays parallel, but still allows movement along any axis, and a single rotational degree of freedom parallel to the Z-axis.